This is Fame, and today we're doing a pre-vacuuming in a house, a large house, in Rio Rancho, New Mexico. It's a quick walkthrough. I'm upstairs right now in the loft area. Passing through the next hallway. Those are the stairs. I will not be showing those on camera, as I'm pretty sure the universe doesn't want to look at my behind. Bedroom number one, bedroom number two, and mind you, this is out in the desert, near the desert area, a bunch of fields, and so there's probably a lot of dirt and dust. Headed downstairs. Here's the living room, but we won't go in there yet. This is bedroom number two, or three, excuse me. I believe it's a master. Closet included. As we make our way back around to the front. Here's the living room. I already picked up a few rocks, so I know this might be juicy today. And real quick, here's my vacuum cleaner I'll be using today. More or less a custom-built Sanitaire using Reliovac parts. I had the opportunity to learn how to put this thing together in the beginning. And so I just siphoned a bunch of parts from the Reliovac and the SC888 hood from 2001, and so I just recycled a bunch of parts and put this thing together. I went with the gray option instead of the beige. Black bag, OEM bag. Had to custom paint this visor. Had to find a new dialing app, which is really hard, especially a backdated nap knob. A magnet strip. And on the bottom under the vacuum, Vibra Groomer 2, and the green Reliovac Super Fan, I believe they call it. And this right here is for all the vacuum buffs, Sanitaire buffs. So I wanted to bring this machine out. I haven't used it in a little bit. So hopefully it'll be fun. I'll probably put this on off camera since I need two hands. But anyhow, here we go. Custom built machine. And the cool thing is that it's black. Usually they're always red. Oh, I forgot to tell you all, there will be a bag dump at the end of this video or this whole session. Malfunction, don't you love it? Well, that was dramatic. Some bobby pins, tons of hair. Two hands really quick. Ooh. Gorilla vacuuming for you all, as we were. too bad. Okay, I can keep going. Thank you. You gotta forgive me with a few of those angles. I'm starting to wear down. I don't know, probably about 30 or 40 minutes worth of vacuuming, but camera count, can't, what's it? Listen to me. Camera done cut out a couple of times because of my negligence and me hitting the stop button. Then just obstructions in the carpet like screws, earrings, earring accessories, and just other kind of nonsense. You have a healthy bag here. And we'll do a bag dump in a second. All right, bag dump time. Bear with me as I pull this bag off. I'm just gonna set that there. I'm gonna blow it off anyway. It's four bedrooms worth of dirt. New Mexico for you all. Appreciate you all for watching. I have more work to do, but we are through. We call it gorilla vacuuming. Lots of flubs, whatever. But hey, raw vacuum footage. That's what we want. Appreciate it. You guys take care and have a good one. See you next time.